play the way they do always, defend, try and attack with Lucas Moura, Son, and try and get Kane up the top and score goals. It's going to be a great game. Spurs are going to want to keep it tight, of course, and they're away from home, and they'll be well in the game and bring it on next week. But they've got 90 minutes to try and perform, and if they can get a draw or a lead, it'll be a fantastic result tonight.
Both play quite similar style of systems, don't they? Do you think the wing backs, Ashley, are going to be quite?
Spurs get us away in one of the. Plenty of size of relief in that Tottenham back line. That was, well, a touch farcical, really.
Absolutely, but Havertz just needs to come.
So again. Havertz ball. That's Doherty. Now Mount. And Tangada makes the block. Havertz. Just hit that. I mentioned this right from the start, the GS will drift into it. Not making the burst. He's on some way out, on for Son. So, Jorginho. In there, selecting to punch. Jorginho, Ziyech, threatening and Doherty with a timely header. And got facing up. Well, Rudiger completely free at the back post. Well, they lost him. Well, that's threatening. And he's able to gratefully grab it.
It's a fabulous ball and he just needs Mansour to move for him across the.
Oh dear! Well, Tanganga's header, cannoned off Davis. It is an absolutely farcical goal from a Tottenham point of view. And it's turning into a far from happy return for Antonio Conte. As though Jorginho had won it, but here's Emerson Royale, and three in the area for Spurs. Across to Havertz, who's still on the deck. And Kaku fighting for it! And by his standards, a very present. Doherty trying to keep it alive. Oh, and Kepa Arrieta Belanga in all kinds of problems momentarily. Skip most of Stamford Bridge, at least in front of us, asking for it. And Saul being tremendously about to retrieve it, Azpilicueta. Who's lost Chelsea's game tonight? It's another useful looking cross, to say the least.
I've been totally very thankful that the scoreline is just 2-0. The goals they've given away have been pretty farcical, but the chances that Chelsea have had.
Support is arriving, a decent number. another satisfactory appearance replacing Kai Havertz, and Tommy and Ndombele replacing Doherty. So you would anticipate the switch to a back four. Searching ball and Son beaten to the punch by Azpilicueta, and then Rudiger intervenes. Substitutions available in the Carabao Cup. Ndombele has won a free kick. Will be Kane. And the first real game. Son. Put a space up with that, but Saul making that his fair and square. Lukaku. Ziyech. Lucas Moura. Ndombele. She's all in. Chelsea attack full of menace. Providing a finish to remember. And I just wonder how close this is, because the physical duel with Davinson Sanchez. Oh, and Werner is in here! And the least able to deny him. Tries with a little. Looked to the right, cut off. So he plays Faro through the middle. Nelson Royale's cross, and Lucas Moura looking, searching for a flash of Ziyech.